Well, now we're ascending the heights. Get an overall view. Well, after a interview with Sam Sumner and Roland Brandt, we're on our way.
Here we are at Boot Camp.
Mary's Church reports to the information booth. Mary's Church.
Inquiring minds want to know, what are these things?
These are bushel gourds, not green pumpkins.
50 cents, right here.
Right here.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Albany Theater.
Come on,
you
want
to play a game?
Yeah.
Down here, look, Indy Q, Mickey Mouse Theater.
Oh, excuse me. Yes?
Come on.
He's a dog.
Albany Theater.
They're so cute.
Yes.
Sam Sumner. Well, listen, Sam, how close are you to retirement?
4 years, 11 months.
My God, you're counting the hours and the minutes almost.
You got it, pal.
How's Skip doing?
I think Skip's leaving.
Oh, really? You mean retiring or leaving?
Leaving.
Oh, yeah?
Well, I've still got that fossil you gave me on my dresser. I call it Roland's Rock.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Back on the road again.
25 cents. I'll make four. One more time.
A Sigma Kappa muffin pan.
It's a muffin pan toss.
It's a what?
It's a muffin pan toss. You get little prizes.
No prizes?
Well, yeah, little prizes.
Little prizes. Okay. And now for the cheer. Hurt yourself, did you? Good. Well, that's one way to capture the festivities. Let's see. Good day. That's a dirty trick, isn't it? Looks stupid. There it is. Get that delicious looking salad for me. Fish day. Water with no ice, please.
It's right up here. It's ready for you, sir.
You already had it ready.
Yes.
That's why I eat here. You girls are just so efficient.
Thank you.
Water with no ice. This is Kim. She's bashful. How are you, Kim?
I know that it already adds 10 pounds onto the way you look, and I don't need it.
I'm trying to take everybody.
Just move
actually going to do it today. I'm going to take a ride in this whirly bird. Just checking everything out today?
Yes, uh-huh.
Uh-huh. It's your first day to come down to the booths area here?
Well, we were here last night for a few hours.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's sure good to see you because Ken had thought it was you getting into the helicopter, but from a distance, I wasn't sure.
Right.
But when you started back toward us, we were sure it was you, and I'm so glad to see you here.
Well, I just ran into Humble Son number 1 and 2. The Flinks and the Josephus the King. Stare into that sun.
Shades.
Yeah, right. Thank goodness for shades, huh?
Anything going on up here?
Thank you. it's been, I actually saw you.
I think I see you playing that Holiday Inn one day.
That's right. That's right. I remember now. Yeah. Well, here we are one more time. This is Sunday, the final day of the booth days, 1990.
Burn child.
Fish. But no sign of Sam Sumner today. This is the TV I'm going to win.